hate going into different Harleys. I am a little biased to them just because I worked for them. And granted, it's a video for another day, but there's definitely... Oh, shit.